This next game is for Ryan and Colin. Ryan and Colin, come on down here. Hi. What's your name?
Neely.
What is it? Neely, come on down here. Neely, say hi to everybody. Nice to meet you. Step right up there next to my guest. Right up there. Hi, what's your name?
Andrea.
What's your name? Andrea? Come on down here, Andrea. Step right up here next to me. Andrea,
I see you, Max.
Now, what's going to happen is we're going to be doing a game called Sound Effects. And you guys are going to do the sound effects for Colin and Ryan.
Slow down.
Neely, you're going to do them for Ryan. He's the tall guy. And Andrea, you're going to do them for Colin. The scene is Ryan is a gallant knight trying to reach Rapunzel, Colin.
Max?
That's our little joke, because he's bald. In the tallest tower of the witch's castle, you must flee her and escape past the witch, the sleeping dragon, and other dangers. Valentine's, so we're doing like
me.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Valentine's more than a bald damsel.
Yeah.
I would have been quicker, but I thought I had a horse. Huh. Oh, here he goes now.
Those are big slippers.
Yes. So people don't hear me coming.
Connect is punk.
I come to rescue you.
Oh, great.
How much of time? Cutbacks. Right. Well, I got to tell you, I had a hard time getting here.
It's very stressful.
There's a mouse caught in there.
I know. That's the guard mouse.
Let me whistle for my horse. Try it a little louder. Had some crackers on the way over. Here he comes. Come on, boy.
There's a sleeping dragon just over there. Listen.
He sounds like he's moving around.
He pops his sleep.
Don't worry.
Hey, come on.
I'm sorry. Quiet, woman, Cassandra.
This is going very well.
Where we're done, he's
around. Oh, he's sleeping.
Oh, good night. You must slay him.
You don't make that up. No. Hey, I'm sticking with the sword.
All right. Look! Oh, no.
Trolls! Thousands of them! I wish my horse would come. Two of them.
They're bringing some beer.
Down.
Happy Valentine's Day, both of you. Keeping with the Valentine's Day theme here. Whose line is it anyway?
Surprise, motherfucker.